Law enforcement pulling out all the stops Wednesday afternoon to find a 15-year-old Hampstead Hospital patient who they say left the property when he wasn't supposed to. The school district implementing door-to-door bus service for some students as a precaution, while police surveyed the area from the sky and through the woods before they say the teen was found and eventually brought back.
Now, just as I pulled up, I saw the police and the working dogs, and so I backed up, staying out of their way, and just to observe.
Mark Clem says he was there, watching the search being called off firsthand.
And they walked him inside, no handcuffs, no restraints.
He says he wasn't really worried that he or others were in danger while the teen was still missing.
I was more, can I help somehow? But I understand that there's some frustration.
Frustration oftentimes stemming from the youth mental health facility's recent string of, at times, violent patient outbursts. Last month, the hospital's CEO told state lawmakers they're seeing longer stretches without incidents, with added security measures, fewer calls to police, and new screening protocols for patients. Hampstead police grateful for their community while the search unfolded tonight, saying in part, quote, we are thankful for a safe outcome and appreciate all the community support while we were dealing with this matter. Lastly, our thoughts are with the patient and the parents as this family navigates these difficult times. In Hampstead, Imani Fleming, WMUR News 9.